Good day, Tucker. This is Tiger TV. My name is Sean Kang, and here are your weekly announcements. The Tigerden School Store will be open after school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. You can purchase spearware, snacks, and supplies. Mandatory UNICEF meeting on Tuesday, December 6th in room A through 24 at 3:30. All members, please plan to attend. On this day in history in 1969, South Vietnamese troops fight first major battle after U.S. troops are withdrawn. Attention seniors, the Big Sun Scholarship is offering $500 to any deserving student. To apply, visit BigSunAthletics.com. The deadline is June 19th. The OCAGA Scholarship recognizes Asian American high school seniors in Georgia for academic, community, and culture service and athletic excellence and achievements. You must be a full-time graduating senior with a minimum 3.0 GPA and plan on attending an accredited college or vocational school. If you're interested in touring Kennesaw State, Georgia Gwinnett College, or Georgia Southern, please stop by the counselor's office. Each student can only choose one college to tour. Information will be provided with the permission slip. Drop off completed permission slips in the blue bin on Mr. Stanley's desk by the deadline. Attention seniors, $200 is due by December 15th. See Ms. Stan. SAT word of the day, propriety. It's a noun that means conforming to established standards of good or proper behavior. He always behaved with the utmost propriety. Quote of the day, there is nothing so rewarding as to make people realize that they are worthwhile in this world. Bob Anderson. Joke of the day, what's brown and sticky?
What?
A stick. And now for your weekend weather watch.
Good morning, Tigers. My name is Noah.
My name is Joel.
And this is Game Time, November 18th edition.
GHSA 6A playoffs continue this week with round two of some exciting games. Last week, Harrison beat Gainesville, Tucker beat Bradwell Institute, Lee County beat Evans, Mays beat Cambridge, Stevenson beat Effingham County, Decula beat Sequoia, Northgate beat Centennial, and Valdosta beat Lakeside Evans.
Also, Alatoona beat Lanier, Glenn Academy beat Jonesboro, Northside Warner Robins, Hughes beat Jones Creek, Lovejoy beat Richmond Hill, Dalton beat Winterboro, Alexander beat Alpharetta, and Coffee beat Heritage.
Now, Tucker faces Harrison, Lee County faces Mays, Stevenson faces Decula, Northgate faces Valdosta, Alatoona faces Glenn Academy, Northside Warner Robins faces Hughes, Lovejoy faces Dalton, and Alexander faces Coffee.
Tucker versus Harrison will be played tonight, November 18th at Adams Stadium. Start time will be 7:30 p.m.
Well, that's all we have for this week.
See you guys next week right here on Game Time.
To predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confusing me.
So, what are you thankful for this year?
I'm just thankful for my family and all friends. And I'm thankful for for God. Yeah, I'm thankful for my girl too. You know who you is.
So, what are you thankful for this year?
My family, grades, and my friends.
What are you thankful for this year?
I am so thankful for good health, number one, and my family, my immediate family, my wife, my two lovely daughters, my mother, my brothers and sisters. And always thankful for my job and my well-being and
I'm thankful for my family, a job.
So what do you do to celebrate Thanksgiving?
I eat turkey. I don't eat turkey, it'd be dry. Corn, oh yeah, when you put the cornbread and the collard green together, oh, but hot sauce too, yeah.
I'm thankful for my wife, my children and grandchild, and my family in general. And thankful that, you know, the Lord has blessed me with health and strength.
Thank you.
Thankful for my family, thankful for God and His love for me.
What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Food.
That's it?
School.
Okay.
This year I'm thankful for a lot. You know, the opportunity, you know, to play football again. Thankful for the teammates I got, the family I have. You know, I'd be thankful for my mama this year. God. And the girl I talked to.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Like this. We thank God for our homes and our food and our safety in a new land. We thank God for the opportunity to create a new world with freedom and justice. Amen.
Thank you. What boat did the pilgrims come in on?
I don't know that.
Y'all know?
Oh,
St. Mary.
Mm-hmm.
The Annalisa?
What? It's called the flower something.
No.
It's a Mayflower. It's a Mayflower.
All right.
What boat did the pilgrims come in on?
Dang, bro. The pilgrims?
Yeah, the pilgrims.
Pilgrims don't go on boats.
Boy, if you don't get.
The Mayflower.
The Mayflower?
What president declared Thanksgiving a national holiday?
Money Mo.
Nah, I think it was Donald Trump.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I do not know.
A president.
Yeah, a president.
I think Abraham Lincoln. It's not Abraham Lincoln. It's George Carter.
What?
Wait, is he a president? It's the peanut man. Hold on. What type of questions are these?
I've never learned that. I don't know that part.
When the pilgrims came to the new land, who welcomed them?
I think the Cherokee Indians.
The Indians. Yeah.
Christopher Columbus.
I don't know.
It was the Native Americans. Native Americans.
The pilgrims. The Indians.
The Indians are already there.
Yo, what's up, Tigers? Today I'm going to be talking about the new city of Dunwall. You guessed it, it's time for Dishonored 2. Fifteen years after the events of the first game, Emily Caldwin has been trained by her protector, Corvo Otano, and now sits as the Empress of Dunwall. But what she doesn't know is that there's an otherworldly usurper preparing to overthrow her in what seems to be a very straightforward way. In this game, you get to decide whether you want to play as Corvo, Emily, or switch between the two of them as you sneak or fight your way through the city of Karnaca in an attempt to regain your throne. With the new mechanics that Bethesda has introduced, you can now play the way you want to play. In other words, it's possible for you to complete the whole game without killing a single person. Or you could just run in guns blazing, whatever suits you. Your abilities now rest in a skill tree, and some of them have even been upgraded from the first game. Along with that, Emily has a separate set of abilities that you can use throughout the game. Or, if you don't want to use any special powers, you have the option to give them up completely at one point in the story. Dishonored 2 will surely keep your interest for hours on end, and is available now on Xbox One, PS4, and PC. That's it for this week. If you would like to see some of my older segments and more, make sure to check out my personal channel. The link will be in the description below. Anyways, log in next time for more updates and upgrades.
The Students Without Mothers Scholarship is available to seniors who have lost their mothers due to death or other unfortunate circumstances. The scholarship awards students $4,000 but through $1,000 increments. For qualification criteria and applications, visit studentswithoutmothers.org. The deadline is June 1st. The G.E. Reagan Scholarship Program selects numerous students to receive a $10,000 scholarship renewable up to 3 years, meaning up to $40,000 per recipient. Awards are for undergraduate study and may be used for education-related expenses. Apply at thereaganfoundation.org. The deadline is January 5th. FCA morning huddles are every Thursday morning in the multipurpose room from 7:30 to 7:50 a.m. 20 minutes can make a difference. Bring a friend and we'll see you there. Tonight is round 2 of the state playoffs versus Harrison at 7:30 at Adams Stadium. ROTC students, every Tuesday is Uniform Wear Day and every Friday is PT Day. Today's lunch menu is Wild Mike's pepperoni and cheese pizza, fish sticks and fish rolls, and meatball subs. Again, Tucker High School, this is Tiger TV. My name is Sean Kang, and these have been your weekly announcements. And remember, students, be changed, the world around you begins to change. Have an enlightening and enriching Thanksgiving break.
That's too much sauce. Protect Philippe, the plain one. That's too much sauce. Hermes in the aim. That's too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. Audemars Hublot now. That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce.